through that big wide body. Good row to the goal line. Marchenko to the point. He leaves the Jackets with five power play goals and scores here. Number six. And that breaks the goalless drought. Marchenko came in. Goalless in nine. It's a power play goal to put Columbus in front. And this is 100th game in the National Hockey League.
As they changed up top, here comes Marchenko. As he makes his play, he's now backing off, and Boqvist with a no-look pass. You can see that. He tries to drag the defenders across the top, then goes against the grain, and that opens the door as DeCourt's got to slip back to...